I've had stupid jobs before. This shit. There's nothing going on by me. Gotcha. Clear here too. Are we rolling later?
We might have some bad guys in the area. You know what to do, stay alert. around.
Hey. They could come back at any time.
David Madeira was transferred to the Eternity Center. I guess I better head over there.
Who the hell are you?
Wait, what are you doing?
Hey, we gotta ask.
What do you want?
Toast in the area.
Oh, shit!
Hello there. I'm looking for this place. Can you point me in the right direction?
Yeah. I know where you may find this.
Thanks. Much obliged.
Hey, I hear you, man, but this isn't the time or the place.
Yeah.
Check out the R&D center. That bomb did a number on it. So damn outcasts. I've had stupid jobs before, but this shit...
Shut your damn mouth and keep your eyes open.
You got anything? I got nothing.
Jesus! Hostiles, move!
Got no tangos in sight.
Yeah, yeah. Everything is calm on my side.
Enemy forces!
Too long. This comms blackout is bullshit. The new sniper said he was...
Turn up.
Why are you here?
Ah, well, shit. I take it you're Mr. Madeira? Don't be afraid. Can you tell me more info about this?
Now you know it all.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Where have you been?
I visited your husband.
What is that supposed to mean?
I found the Eternity facility. While I was there, found this research.
What? What is this? Jace has been funding research into a cure for David?
And he hasn't stopped. Even after you left.
But why?
Paula, Jace may be a lot of things. But he's still your friend.
Some wife. Acting like he's already. Jesus.
Hey, we were a bit busy running from killer drones. No harm, no foul. Right now I'm worried about everyone in Aurora.
Yeah. Look, it's great what Jace has done for David. But there's still a lot I can do for Haruhi and the outcasts.
No, I'm not sure they're who you think they are.
Nobody's clean, Nomad. I'll settle for someone who isn't trying to screw me over.